puppy. He's 4 months old. He's a Cavalier King Spaniel and half poodle, which makes him a Cavapoo. He's a good little guy, and he loves all the residents. He loves going into their rooms and seeing what they're doing. And he likes to play with them.
Skip right over it. All right, Tammy, we can just introduce Harley to our viewing audience.
He is a lap dog. So the residents aren't afraid of him because he's so little, and he's welcomed. The ladies actually come through, and the ones in wheelchairs, we put him on a leash, and they literally walk him. They'll be in the wheelchair, and Harley goes with him along the wheelchair. So they love seeing him, and they make him smile.